really invite you to just allow your experience to be whatever it is. And an opportunity to just let it be. So bring your body into a position that you can feel somewhat at ease. Feel free to use any props that you might need. Be seated, lying down. And at any moment you feel called to adjust or move throughout the experience, give yourself permission to move as much or as little that you feel is appropriate for you. And bring your awareness to the parts of your body that are in connection with the floor, blanket, mat. And notice the parts of you that aren't. Feel the connection of your body and the space around you. Become aware of your breath. And take a deep breath in. Exhale, let it go. And this afternoon, as you connect with sound, I invite you to connect with the sound of your breath as an exhale. So we'll do three deep sigh out breaths. Take a full breath in. Deep sigh out, let it go. And then again, take a deep breath in and release. And another full, complete breath in and a complete breath out. Feel and notice your body now. Notice your breath as you bring your awareness to your body. No need to change, fix, adjust, or manipulate. Anyway, just allowing each breath to be as it is. Bring your attention to your toes, your feet, and your ankles. Simply bring your awareness to them, or maybe bring some movement. judging sensation in your palms or backs of your hands. And check in with your forearms, elbows, upper arms. The length of both arms. What expands as you inhale. Notice where you feel softening as you exhale. Bring your awareness to your neck, the length of muscles in your face. To engage in a whole left side of your body. And notice the whole right side. And feel your whole body now. Notice all sensations, maybe thoughts, emotions, images that might be present moment to moment. Notice how you choose to be with whatever is happening. And if you would like to set an intention, if that's in your practice, sense into